psychology. And industrial psychology is the study of, it's a branch of psychology that applies principle of psychology into work.
Hi everyone, I'm Angelica.
I'm Abby.
I'm Adrian.
And these are the advantages of industrial psychology. Well, actually, industrial psychology has a lot of good resources. They contribute to the organization's success by improving performance.
Secondly, motivation and job satisfaction.
And finally, safety and health and well-being of people.
There you have it, the definition and benefits of IO psychology.
And we are...